All right, let's get hump day. Hump day. Let's get our Monday started. Prism Hobby Blaster. Full case, 20 boxes. Value all over the screen. It's a great way to start our Monday. Guys, there are three $9 teams. Everybody can afford that. And this is, guys, this is Hobby Blaster. This is actually different than the blasters we used to do. This is different from the blasters we used to do. This is Hobby Blaster. Not gonna take me long to open. Let's take our squads, everybody. Let's get moving and take our squads. Great way to start the day. We have a, you know what's great? We have a lot of close small breaks. I think there's like three breaks that have 15 teams left total. No Huddle does, Cello does, and I think there's another break that has 15 left. So let me know if you want to direct. Just say a team name in the chat, and you can send to our PayPal or buy Blezbucks for it. Arizona, Washington, Tampa, $9 and 20 boxes, which means you are paying 50 cents a box for these teams. It's funny because I believe for other than like two teams out of the 20, it's a dollar a box for a lot of them. We need to move quickly today, guys. Remember, today is the doctor appointment day. So We need to end the stream by, I believe it's latest 4:30 to 4:45. 4:30 pretty much. Cuz I have to be about 20 minutes away at 5. So let's move quick today. I mean, that's, don't get me wrong, it's 9:30 in the morning. It's early. Super, super, super early. So, you know, we set the schedule. The goal is to get through, you know, as much of it as we can. We'll definitely do Obsidian. We'll definitely do Immaculate. We'll definitely do Spectra. Hopefully, it's hopeful to get the impeccable case off. We're absolutely doing a Sapphire full case. We'll absolutely do at least one or two no huddles. We'll absolutely do Cello. And Limited will go too. Limited will go too since Houston's gone. But guys, when I'm done opening this, let's not sit in video. Let's have it full. Oh, these are nice. These have the orange ice cards. Yeah, this is the hobby version. This is nice. This is good. I'm going to put another one of these in the store. We have a couple cases of this. We got about four or five more cases, and it's all the Hobby Blaster. None of it's retail. And if anybody's wondering, that just means it's a higher-end, more expensive version. The retail is what you find in, you know, in Walmart and whatnot. These are the hobby ones. Who out there wants a squad? How we been doing? What up, Stevie? All right, let me make sure they weren't taken. I'm actually updating now as we speak. What did I miss? Hold on, I might have missed something. You know what? I can just do it this way. All right, good to see you, Stevie Becker. Jaguars and Bengals. The Bengals are there. Let's see if the Jaguars are there too. They are. Jaguars are there. You're good, Steve, to send. So, Stevie, you're sending 43? And then somebody bought some teams. There's Shawnee. All right, Soba. Good morning, sir. How we doing, John? For Cleveland. Good. Panda took an illusions team. Good. Chargers gone, too, for Troy. All right, Nat, is that updated? It is. That's updated. Thank you, Steve. Basement Boy, were you able to send? Steve is good. Maybe you did. I'll find it. All right. Let's keep opening. We're close. What is that? Four. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's like 12 or 13 teams. Okay, no problem. No problem, Andy. All good. All good, sir. No worries. Ah, speaking of, you guys like the new haircut? Guys like the new look? Just a bit of scruff and the short hair. It's summertime, baby. Or it's gonna be summertime. It was cold as shit yesterday. Guys, I'm not far out from being opened. So we gotta move on teams. right, how we doing? How are we doing? Jeez, come on, guys. We haven't moved a team. We still have 13 left. All right, a kill. I'll give a good kill. 215 kill. For 13 of the 32 teams. It's nearly half. That's over 20% off. There's about $270 in teams left. So I got one box. I got one stack to open, and we're ready to go. Let's fill, boys and girls. Let's go. Washington, Arizona, and Tampa should be off the board. I don't know how they're there. Less than 50 cents a box for a team in a prison break. That's not retail. It can't be there. Can't do a better fill price than that. I legitimately cannot do a better fill price than that. All right, Soba. Shawnee, I got you. All right, Soba, I got you for Arizona. Shawnee, I'll get you a nice deal. Whatever it is. Let's see. 49ers, Dallas Eagles. So Dallas... Eagles, 49ers. Let me get them out. Shawnee. It's supposed to be 92. Send 72. Shawnee. Thank you, brother. Thank you, Shawnee. All right, we're there now. Let's get rid of this fill price because we're going to get a new one. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Because of Soba and Shawnee. We're down to, what is that, 3, 6, 9 teams? And the fill price I can do on this is going to be 134. $134 for 9 teams. That includes Marvin Mims in Denver. Scott, Roschon Johnson, Fields and the Bears. The Raiders, Aiden O'Connell, Trey Tucker, Michael Mayer, Tyree Wilson. Kendre Miller and the Saints. Jalen Hyatt and the Giants. Aaron Rodgers, Garrett Wilson and the Jets. Steelers are there with JPJ, Emmanuel Forbes, and Chris Rodriguez Jr. for the Commanders, Cansey for the Bucks. 9 teams, $134. Thank you, Basement. 39, Cisco. Basin boy, where did you send? It's not showing for me. You got it. Raiders for Cisco. PayPal. Okay. It just hasn't shown up yet. Cisco, thank you. I'll get you a new fill price. It's gonna be cheaper for sure. It's gonna be 99 now. For 8 teams. Andy, did you hit send, Basin Boy? Because it's not here. Can you check your PayPal? It's not here. Actually, wait. Hold on. Our PayPal might be screwed up. Time out. It might be the same problem Hammer was having. Hold on. Yep, no, you're good. It's our PayPal. Our PayPal is delayed. You're good. It's our PayPal, not you. It's us, not you. Yeah, you have to jump into the activity for it to get up to date with who's sent. Guys, we gotta fill. We are not on unlimited time today. We only have 28 people in the room. That's not good. We need to hit our like buttons, guys. The thumbs up button on your screen. Click that for us. $99. Guys, this is actually $126 worth of teams exactly. I'm looking at it right now. So $99 is a phenomenal kill price. It's $27 off. $24 off is 20%. 99 is a really good price for that many teams. Crazy. The Yankees are what, 12-4? It's wild. Best record in baseball? I mean, granted it's only 16 games, but considering what was supposed to be with them, it's not bad at all. It's pretty damn good. And it's only because they lost the last game in the 10th inning. Right? Yeah. They walked it off in the 10th. Thank you, Cisco. Soto is just, it's incredible. Juan Soto apparently loves being a Yankee. Dude's on base is 468, he's hitting 344. Volpe's doing the same thing at shortstop. And Orlando Cabrera is playing amazing. It's crazy. It's wild. They gave up 3 runs in the 10th to lose. That's wild. They got a solid squad, man. Judge, Stanton, Soto, Rizzo, Volpe, Cabrera, Glaber, Verdugo. Even though Verdugo isn't doing much. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, no, Rhino. Hey, buddy. Go ahead. Go ahead, Rhino. What would you like? All right, Cisco. All right, you sent... Oh, awesome. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, Cisco. You took a random team in Immaculate. You also took iBlack Veteran. And you sent for the Raiders. Thank you, sir. What would you like, Bears? Done. I'll just get a new price for the fill. Thank you, Rhino. Happy Monday, sir. All right, this is getting a little... Let me show you your screen first. Let's go this way. Immaculate. This is what's going on in Immaculate. Still plenty of money left in it. It will fill. We're very close on Obsidian. We're literally a couple parallels away from a team filler. We're about $400 in parallels. Sapphire, Bowman Chrome U Sapphire is pretty close. No Huddle is right there. And Cello is also right there. That's our screen. New fill price. $88 for the last seven. Happy birthday to your mom, Kato. All right, we're up. All right, we're getting there. People are figuring out that we're live. We're getting up to around 40 people. All right, boys, come on. We got to get there. Wow, it's crazy. This is so hard to fill. 85 and I can't do better. Now I'll do 84. 84 and I can't move anywhere from there, everybody. 84 is the number. 84 is the best fill price. We just got to do this now. It's 8 minutes after 10. Come on. Whoops. My bad. That's not what I meant to say. $84 is the best fill. And we're down to $7. If you count it up, it's $110 worth of teams. Again, I'm giving you like 25% off if you take the rest. Ooh, brother. What is happening here? Boys, what's happening here? Come on. Come on. We want to see cards. We were up to almost 40. Now we drop back down to 26 because we're not showing cards. Come on. $84 gets you 7 teams. And they're good. Rookies, Emmanuel Forbes, Chris Rodriguez Jr., Cansey and Yaya, Joey Porter Jr. You got Aaron Rodgers, Garrett Wilson. They have Will McDonald as their rookie. Jalen Hyatt, the wide receiver out of Tennessee for the Giant rookie. Kendre Miller rookie. Marvin Mims. Yes. What Johnny said, Rhino. Rhino, it's pick your team, pick your parallel. And PYU is pick your university. It should be PYC, pick your college, but I changed that to PYU so it doesn't get people confused. It stands for pick your university, PYU. Yes, PYP can be pick your player. Yes. But it becomes obvious, you know what I mean, Rhino? Because you see that that what's being offered is player names. Just like this, I mean, it's obvious. It's that these are college names, but still. Wow. No, of course. Trying to think if I have anything I need to add to the store. I don't think I do. I guess I could add a no huddle. Actually, I could. You know what? Let me take this time. If we're just gonna be stalled in this break, let me just take the time to refill here. All right. So I'm gonna put in 14. All right, let me put in some prisms at the bottom of your store. What do we got? We need a Hobby Mega 43. All right, I'm refilling your store for you. There's another Prism Hobby Mega in the store. I'm going to get another blaster case in the store. This is going to be good because they're hobbies. You know what? I think I'm going to relabel it so you guys know that it's not a retail product. You know that it's actually a hobby product. What number do we need? We need 14, right? There it is. Okay, now both of those are in. Okay, both of those are in. What else do we need another one of? Yeah, let's put one more no huddle in there. And then we should have a good store. I'm putting one more break in the store. Then we'll figure this out. I'm going to put one more no huddle in there. Since no huddle's flying. I thought this would be a good time to bring it back. And it's, oh, by the way, I didn't even say this, that it's a fresh case. It's a fresh case for the no huddle. It's not loose boxes. All right, so 14, 15, and 16 is now in the store. Actually, that's not right. Houston needs to be out. Perfect. Just like we like it. Now the store is perfect. Now the store is perfect. Rhino, it's funny. Okay, how are we gonna do this? We're stuck here. This is silly. This is silly that we're stuck here. Come on. 84 is a joke. Come on. This is $110 worth of teams. And they're not priced wrong. These teams should be a dollar a box. And that's what they are. They're $1 a box. And these are like, come on. This is silly. Less than 50 cents a box for a team in a Prism. That's not retail. In a full case. Come on. We got to take this. This is silly. Washington not being gone for $9 is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you guys aren't getting this team. Saints are coming out now. It's going to my man Sammer. Saints is going to my man Sammer. Screw that. No, he wouldn't. I wouldn't let him buy this out. Was the day before. That's right. There we go. All right, I got my boy, his team. All right, somebody fill this out. Now I'll make a better fill. We'll do 72. It's $94 in teams. I'm giving it to you for night 72. Somebody say 72, damn it. Or we'll sit for 5 hours with no money left in a break. That's fine. That's what we want to do. We'll just sit. Wow. This is wild. Wild start to our Monday. Damn. Wild start to our Monday. Again, it's added up. It's $94. For the last six teams, I'm offering it for 72. So you're literally getting these two teams for free, and you're going to get money off of any of these. And you get money off any of these. Oh, K-Hoke. K-Hoke. I never see you in the chat. There he is. There's the greatest Carolina Panther PC-er in the industry. K-Hoke. Hey, bro. I never get to see you in a chat. That's awesome. Zero, 619. And you got your Panthers. That's great. Love it. All right. I can start opening. Kevin is always good. Thank you, Kev, for saving us from ourselves. Let's go. Good luck. Lukey Schoonmaker. Silver rookie Emmanuel Wilson, Packers. Good to see you, bro. It's good to see you in the room. I never see you in the room. Jalen Hurts. I really don't. You're never in here. Swan Johnson. This is interesting. I don't think I've done the hobby version in a long time. Nolan Smith. The hobby version's interesting. Downs. There's really not much fluff in this. Tanner McKee. It's like a base, rookie, silver, ice card. Rondell Moore. This is actually really good. Look at this. There's really not much in it other than the premium stuff. Michael Mayer. Rashee Rice. Oh, Lambeau Rice. Sorry. Dylan Horton. Where there's a will, there's a way. For Corey. Good start, Corey. That's a main piece with the Titans. Let's get through this quick so we can get into our other breaks. We got to make some time up here. Will. Jalen Hyatt, rookie silver for K-Hoke on the kill. Here we go. Forbes, another kill. Puka for Shawnee. Silver Bijan, look at this. Hobby's good, hobby's real good. Great pieces. Amazing start. Zach Evans, Variation Silver. Guess they have that in the Hobby Blaster version. We may have found a hidden gem in this stuff at the price. Keon White. Cole Kmet Silver. Paris. We have a red. That's a special insert. Rashawn Gary red. BB. Double H. Mims. Another kill. Kill pieces coming everywhere for K-Hoke. Darius Davis. Apple. Felix rookie, Anton Harrison rookie silver. Jack Campbell. Pitts. Jordan Addison for the Vikings and Sean. Silver Schultz. There you go, Sean A. Silver variation. Zay Flowers. Double H for Anthony. Chase Brown, Silver Shaq. Patty. Kendre Miller. JPJ, Steelers. Oh, what's happening here? What is happening? What's going on? I'll say this, Panini, just because this is blaster stuff doesn't mean it has to be all bent and in bad shape. Honestly, it's annoying. Stroud. Evan Hull. Feels like the old days with bent cards. Which is actually, I mean, it's fine because the top loaders put them back into shape, but still shouldn't be. Still shouldn't be. What up, Vito Martini? Amen. Aaron Rodgers. Happy Monday, Vito. Puka. Booty. Wonder how big a Stroud variation silver is. I don't know how many products that piece comes out of. Hey, Vault. We're just finishing this up, and we're gonna get into some high-end stuff. Gibbers. Roshan. Zach Evans. Charlie Jones. What up, Ellie? Yeah, right now, Immaculate and Obsidian are our two high-end breaks. Then in the middle screen is Bowman Chrome U Sapphire Full Case. And then screen 4 and 5 is Prism No Huddle. And this is going to turn into either Limited or Cello. Oh my God, you piece. When I fucking work. iPhones suck. iPhones just stink. iPhones are the worst. Junk. iPhones are junk. I gotta tell you, for $1,400. Sam Howell. Cedric Tillman silver. AR-15. That's a nice silver rookie gear. They're so bad. iPhones are so bad. It's so ridiculous how expensive they are and how crappy they function. Seriously. For the price that they cost. Now we got a good card. MWT, Anthony Richardson piece. Jimmy Cook. Tank. We need this to heat up late. Jaren Hall, variation silver. Cisco. Or K-Hoke, Chris Rodriguez. Samsung is worse. I mean, it really is crazy how many times I touch one place on the screen and another place is where what it recognizes. It's so weird. And it's not like I don't have my phone in a case. I don't beat it up. We got a press proof. It's literally happening. I'm trying to look at the ring and see. Literally, horrible keyboard. I'm not even horrible with it. It's just horrible. I'm pressing the button to show me the ring, and it's just not even registering. And you know you don't have much time with the ring. Press proof coming. Whoa, rookie press proof. Let's go. KJ Henry. Nice. Shakir Silver. Stetson Bennett. I apologize, guys. This is just kind of a pain in the ass product to break. It's awful. It's in terms of breaking. It's a good product for you guys. It's just bad for me as a breaker. It's brutal. The way that the cards are bent and the way it's collated and put together. But the break's been great. So many of these dumb kid reporter things in there. The cards just slide everywhere. Gibbers. Wow. Is that a PSA 10? I can't. I swear, bent cards irk me so much. Raw. Wow. Wow, almost 500 raw, but that's only one sale, though. Paris. Eminem, Trey Tucker, and that is the break. Oof, glad to be out of that one. It's not fun. Wow. Damn. Well, that's amazing. All right, press proof. Let's see the press proof. Come on. Dorian Williams for the Bills. Ronnie B. Yeah, there is a lot of potential in these blasters. They have press proofs. They have the variation silvers. There's a lot of potential in these things. There's a lot. This was actually a really good break. It was just annoying to break. This was a very good break for the price. Gibbs, Tank, Jaron, Addison. They got the reds and the blues. Hyatt, Puka, press proof, AR-15, Bijan silver, Zay variation silver, Will Levis. Good break, price.